姉ちゃんバラオリジン。
Better safe than sorry. My name is Aya. I use the sword skills my father taught me to hunt undead all across Japan. The undead are reanimated human corpses. They devour the flesh of the living and run rampant throughout the world. Not that I give a damn about the world. 2 years ago, my stepmother was killed, and my father and half-sister Saki vanished. So I started looking for them, and one day, I was contacted by an informant named Rei. She said she'd help me find my family, if, in exchange, I would help her hunt the undead. A long time has passed since I started destroying the undead from Rei.
Aya, die, won't you? For Mom's sake?
Saki. Get out of my way.
Thank you.
That's the last of them.
Your friendly informant right here.
So, you're at the graveyard? How's the quest to find your sister going?
Well, just like you said, I found Mother's grave. But her body's been taken away.
Whoa, taken away? What for, do you think?
Not sure. Maybe Saki wants to bring her back to life?
Are you kidding? That sounds like something out of a fantasy novel.
I guess. Anyway, got anything for me?
Oh, yeah! So, that little sister you're trying so hard to find? We may have a lead on her.
What?
Not far from where you are now. There's a hospital that was closed up years ago. Someone saw a girl in a school uniform in there.
Got it. I'll head right over.
I knew you'd be up for it, Aya.
Thank you.
the abandoned hospitals in this direction.
Sounds good. I'm hemmed in.
Looks like there's a barrier, huh? You should be good to go after clearing out all the undead here.
Fine by me. I was gonna take them all out anyway.
Nothing scares you in the slightest, does it? By the way, I had a peek at your phone and saw that message from your sister.
Another one of your stealth operations, huh? And what of it?
Well, I was shocked. I mean, die, won't you? Who talks like that to their sister? So, does your little sister have a grudge against you or what?
Who knows? After all, we're practically strangers.
Really? How come?
Well, for one thing, we have different mothers. Tell me my birth mother died right after that.
Wow, your family's pretty complicated.
You can say that again.
I've got sisters too. I guess we get along all right. But sisters can
be taught me real pain.
You know?
I guess so.
I mean, really. We'd be better off without him, right?
But I get a feeling if I keep trying to save me, she might lead me to my father.
Maybe.
I'm gonna slice you up.
Whoa, you're a big freak, aren't you? Get in my way and I'll cut you in two.
My info says there's a large undead man on the rampage in the area. He overswings a lot and his attacks offer openings, but be careful. He's powerful. But knowing you, it's nothing you can't handle.
Well, that's pretty vague. But thanks. I'll dice him up real good.
Huh?
Starting to get a little rough, is it? Your baneful blood gets excited when you're covered in the blood of others, doesn't it? And when that excitement reaches its peak, it makes you go berserk, right? Here it comes. Those of the Baneful Bloodline are even scarier than the undead. They really are fascinating. You're all going down!
It's finished, Ray.
Woof! Well done. Oh, by the way, Aya, I just installed a shop app on your device. You can use it to order items at any time. Of course, it'll cost money, though.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks, Ray.
You're welcome.